train. Moving like the speed of sound.
Okay, now, this, oh, hello. Hello, Thaler, Christ. But, yeah, as I was saying, this is my favourite road. Apart from this train line. I'm not a fan of this. Always scares me. Oop, fuck me off. Went down the first by mistake. Now, when I was on my hoisting, this corner became a very fast corner, which you can get a real good lean on that bike, which made it fun. So, this is going to be the road. You can mostly see why I enjoy it. Okay, we've got a hard right coming up. Fuck, I can't remember what gear I was in. Okay, that's going to be second. But needless to say, I don't feel very confident doing this road on this bike. Like I said, because the wheels are so thin. I need every little bit of traction on that gear. Bits of road that are very loose. You don't want to be leaning when you haven't got that much traction as it is. But look at these views, isn't these nice views? Bumpy. Well, the downside of this bike is that driving along this road, I seem to smack my testicles against the tank quite a few times. Which, I will assure you, is not pleasant. Also, I have now stuck to riding with my visor down permanently while going along this road, because the amount of times I get hit in the face with something, it is fucking annoying. It fucking hurts. Be seen is just bush, which if you're in a 70s porno, you'll be quite accustomed to. But seeing as this is motorcycle vlog, I'm guessing that you'd want to see something other than bush. Maybe road, maybe an accident, but I'm going to try and avoid those because they're not fun. Oh shit, this is the hard corner. Yeah, this is one that can really fuck you up. And you got to stick tight to this because cars and vans come around here, normally they like to try and go fast, which is never fun. Full motion flag list. And this is a game where we're trying to spot a car coming up. Oh, there you go, there's a car coming. Okay, to increase speed. Oh wow, really? Such a smart idea. At least I got a guy sitting on the road too. Speed. Downshift. I saw chicane. Again, I keep saying chicane, but I don't actually know what chicane is. I'm guessing it's just like throwing out a word and hoping you use it in the right context. You know what, as soon as I get work, I'm actually going to Google chicane. Wish to get Shakira, because I can't spell the shot either. Happiness birds. Slow down to 40 there. It's a tricky corner, I don't want to go around it too fast. Okay, car towing that. I can't even use my rear mirror to check see how far he is, because my rear mirrors, well, my fucking wing mirrors are shit. Can't see fuck all with them. Yep, gotta get my foot off the brake. Again, this bike is shit because it's so fucking compact. Hill finish. Nice. Here we go, I've got my knee playing up now. Fuck. See, this is, as I was saying earlier, this is why crash is not fun. Oh, shit all over the place, shit all over the place, fuck's sake! If I have shit splattered up my fucking leg, I'm not going to be a happy man. Fucking horses. He's got a radio on him. Watch out for the shit, boy! Okay, this is where I'm going to have to slow down, because these corners can be quite... But not so much lethal as the fact there's always cars coming around them. Okay, there's a bad example, there's no cars coming around. But it's usually cars coming around. Oh, of course, yeah, Sunday today, isn't it? Whoop, whoop. Fuck a small barbecue. And this is making me hungry! I'm wearing the big fucking high-vis winter jacket is making me sweaty. Well, as you see, that was my favourite road. I will put a link in description, maybe, possibly. Yeah, I will. Fuck it, why not? I'll be kind. I'll show you where that route is, where that road is. So if you are from the area... Oh, fuck, wrong lane. If you're from the area and you wish to sample said road, then you just witness me glide along. I'll link it to Google. And you can see the exact route that I was taking. See for yourself how awesome. Oh, stretch out that leg. Stretch out that leg. Oh, my fucking knee. Right, I can't see anything. Oop.